So this week we made public the final phase of the Pathfinder report. It was actually 3 years ago at this conference that the FAA chose a small number of companies to work closely with to identify best practices and safety cases to allow companies to fly beyond visual line of sight. Right now, people, as you know, are limited to flying about a mile from where the pilot is, within their visual line of sight. But for the drone industry to truly take off, we know it's imperative that you unlock the power of the drone and really be able to fly for several miles. And in this last phase of the Pathfinder report, we did research for flying up to 50 miles. So now with this report, it really is a blueprint that companies can follow to put together a safety case, which includes safety, training, as well as what technology they can use for detection to be able to fly drones beyond the visual sight of the pilot. There are going to be hundreds or thousands of commercial drones that'll start taking advantage of this ability to fly beyond visual line of sight. Well, I think as the technology evolves and the drones are able to both fly more autonomously and be more aware of their environment, they can do things like automatically avoid trees or buildings, go from one point to another, and truly fly beyond visual line of sight. I think that the public will get more comfortable in trusting that technology. But I think the technology is just on the cusp of being there.